Hey old friend. Today we are going to the Sydney World Cinema to see Trolls, World Tour since we all want to see it, and the movie came out today.
But Ox. I hate the Trolls, World Tour movie. Besides, I hate the DreamWorks Trolls franchise. I don't want to go to the Sydney World Cinema. I want to stay home and watch South Park on Comedy Central while stuffing my face with candy.
No. We're going to the Sydney World Cinema to see Trolls. World Tour, and that's final.
Now let's get in the van.
But guys, I don't want to go.
Lou, we're going to the premiere, so shut up and get used to it.
Can I go to Greg's?
No! We're not going to Greg's today. But you can get something to eat when we get to the Sydney World Cinema.
But I'm so hungry.
Fine. Go to Greg's. But make it quick. Or we'll be late for Trolls World Tour.
Hurry up. We don't have all day.
Lucky bat. Just let me get my food. Okay everyone. I got my food.
Good. Now let's go to the Sydney World Cinema to see Trolls World Tour.
Lucy is amazing 70. Can I go to HMV to buy all seasons of South Park so far on DVD and South Park, bigger, longer, and uncut on Blu-ray?
Oh, for crying out loud. Fine. But this is our last stop. Then we're going straight to the Sydney World Cinema.
Okay, Ox, I'm ready.
Good. Let's get going. Hey. That's not funny. How dare you put whoopee cushions on the car seats? Now the car smells like a skunk that did a poo.
I'm gonna put laughing powder on Lucy is Amazing 70, Gary the Unicorn, Poppy, and Branch's feet.
Oh my flipping doll. Old friend, how dare you make me crash into a tree? Now I have a flat tire and I need to fix it. That's it, everybody out of the car while I repair the damages. Okay. Now that that's been dealt with, it's time to go to the Sydney World Cinema to see Trolls World Tour. Okay. We are here. Let's go now. Oh great. We're already late to the movies. All we wanted to do was to see Trolls World Tour, because we all wanted to see it, but no. You had to stall us. The movie is almost over.
Oh my god. The movie just ended. Lewis Trottle type perfection. How dare you? We are going home right now. And you are gonna be in so much trouble.
G-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R
Stop throwing a tantrum like Viley and her crew. It's really your own fault. Also, if you are going to say sorry, your apology is off the table.
But everyone, all I wanted to do was to stay at home and watch South Park on Comedy Central while stuffing my face with candy. But I didn't get a chance to. That's why I had to make you guys run late.
No. The reason why you had to come with us is because we all wanted to see the trolls. World Tour movie, if you hadn't made us miss the movie, none of this would have ever happened.
Okay guys. I get it. And I'm sorry. Will I still be able to watch The Conjuring 3? The devil made me do it when it comes out?
No! You have ruined our night. Because when we arrived at the Sydney World Cinema, there was an applause going on after the movie ended. And people were leaving the cinema too.
Everyone. For the last time. I am sorry. Can you guys just accept my apology?
No. Your apology is not accepted.
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 We wanted to see Trolls, World Tour. But no. You ran us late. Just like the times when you ran us late to see Sonic the Hedgehog and the Addams Family.
Look. We're now at home.
Oh 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 oh.
Old friend, how dare you misbehave on the way to see Trolls, World Tour. Now we can't see it in cinemas because all cinemas will shut down due to the coronavirus thanks to you.
That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded until all fun places, including cinemas, reopen.
Oh. And I almost forgot to tell you that some visitors will be coming over to teach you a lesson. The visitors at this house right now will speak to you too. Now go to bed. Old friend, come downstairs right now. The visitors are here.
Wow. Look at all these visitors. They will teach you a lesson, starting right now.
I'm Lucy is amazing 70. And I am so mad at you for misbehaving on the way to the movies.
I'm Gary the Unicorn, and I can't stand you disobeying the ugly dolls all the time.
I'm Poppy. And this was a very special day for me and Branch. And you just had to ruin it by running us late all because you wanted to watch South Park on Comedy Central while stuffing your face with candy? Shame on you.
I'm Branch. You are one horrible perfection doll.
I'm Andrew Orozco. I will keep making grounded videos out of you if you don't stop this nonsense.
I'm Lucy Nickel. And you are a disgrace to Beyond City.
I'm the Joe 14444. And South Park is not appropriate for your age.
I'm Josephine. I can't stand your behavior anymore.
I'm Hannah. And I heard you have been disobeying the rules lately. I have had enough of this nonsense.
I'm G.A. Bricks. And if you ever call me gay, I will kick your butt until it hurts really bad. I'm Jamie Shannon. If you annoy me on Messenger, I will block you from all my social media accounts.
I'm PowerJack25UTTP the animator and gamer, and if I catch you farting on Jennifer, I will make more grounded videos out of you.
I'm Jennifer. You are a bully to everyone.
We are the Knights of Kindness. I am Sir Thanks a Lot. And this is Sir Thanks Very Much.
And you need to learn some manners, young man. Ox told us that you eat and speak at the same time. That is absolutely disgusting. You know that food that has been chewed should not be viewed.
Forsooth. It is yucky.
I'm Jason Hopley. And you're the worst student in my class.
I'm Frank Mescoulette. And if you ever misbehave at my big fat German puppet show, I will make you play the main character.
I'm Kira Hall. You need to be taught a strong, strict lesson.
I'm Todd Odersom, and I agree with Kira.
I'm Julius John, and I'm fed up of you buying DVDs and VHS tapes made by Comedy Central without permission.
I'm Kobe M. You are not allowed to eat Easter candy until Easter Sunday.
I'm Janae. And if you write Janae stinks like poop on the whiteboard again, you will be in a heap of trouble.
I'm Tony, and you're nothing but poop.
I'm Victor, aunt.
You suck!
I'm Cotton Ball, and you know that Trolls World Tour is one of the best movies of 2020.
I am Mr. Orlando, aka Principal Orlando, and if you keep misbehaving, I will have no choice but to expel you until Frozen 2 comes out on Disney Plus in the UK. I am Makeup Monster, and if you do anything inappropriate to our studio again, I will put my powder puff all over you. I'm Frankie, and I agree with Makeup Monster.
We're the Canada Crew. I'm No.
I'm Gavin.
And I'm BB. And we can't stand you anymore.
I'm Guy Diamond. And if you scare my son, I will glitter toot on you.
We're the K-pop gang, I'm Ari. I'm Wani. I'm Gamdori. I'm Kim Petty. And I'm Baby Bun. And we can't stand you hating on the Pyeongchang 2018 Olympic and Paralympic Winter Games. Just because someone you hate went to the games doesn't mean you need to hate on it.
I'm King Trollox, and if you crash my dance party, I will call the police to take you to jail.
I'm Trollsart, and if you make my ear bleed by blowing an air horn in my ear, I will do it to you back.
Howdy. I'm Delta Dawn, and if you break my banjo, I will sell all your things on eBay.
I'm Queen Essence. And you are worse than Queen Barb.
I'm Prince De. And I agree with my mum.
I'm Kim Quincy, and you're just a huge smelly fart.
Sorry, I'm late.
I'm Hickory, and you are the worst movie villain I have ever seen.
Yeah, 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 Tiny Diamond is my name, comes straight from my daddy's mane. And if you keep on misbehaving, I'll throw glitter in your face.
And I'm Cloud Guy, now it's time for punishments. First, you will be under house arrest until DreamWorks announce a Trolls 3.
You will be forced to wear nappies for the rest of your life.
You will forget your memories all about South Paak.
You'll sleep in a doghouse instead of your bed from now on.
You will be forced to smell my farts.
We will give you wedgies and hang you from the flagpole at the Vion City Hall for everyone to see.
The only songs you can listen to are songs from CBC Kids from 2017 to now, songs from and sung by the cast of Ugly Dolls, Trolls, Trolls World Tour, Trolls Holiday, and Trolls the Beat Goes On, and original versions of songs from those movies and shows too.
You will be taught how to play classical musical instruments.
You will play with Trolls World Tour tiny dancers and wear them out in public until further notices.
You will only listen to music by Red Velvet, BTS, EXO, Twice, Insuni, Blackpink, and more until notices. You will be forced to take part in the 2024 Winter Youth Olympic Games. You will be forced to watch Korean TV shows. We will delete all your social media accounts. You will only be playing Korean video games from now on.
You will be forced to go to all of my son, Tiny Diamond's concerts.
You will be forced to watch our show on TV, oh kids.
There will be no McDonald's, no KFC, no Burger King, and furthermore,
you will not get any Easter candy on Easter Sunday.
You will be forbidden to steal things that don't belong to you. You will be forced to buy Studio K merchandise from Zazzle.ca. You will be forced to order a story for the Story Stored podcast tonight by calling 1-888-413-2781.
You will be forced to join my EIP club.
You will eat and drink grape nuts, prunes, raw eggs, Swiss cheese, urine, poop, vomit, cat litter, dog food, toothpaste, dental rinse, lawn clippings, mice pee, horse poo, and goat milk.
You will be forced to watch CBC Kids shows like The Studio K Show, You and Me, Kingdom Force, Addison, Dot, True and the Rainbow Kingdom, and many more.
You will come to all our Facebook Lives until further notices.
You will be forced to watch movies that you hate like The Boss Baby, Trolls, Madagascar, Ugly Dolls, The Addams Family, Sonic the Hedgehog, along with Trolls World Tour because that movie just came to on-demand services in the UK.
You will be forced to watch shows you hate like Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, My Friends Tiger and Pooh, Little Einsteins, Barney, The Wiggles, The Tubbies, and more shows that you hate.
You will be forced to do community service every day.
We will give you a painful flu shot every day for the rest of your life.
We will send you to military boot camp, led by Sarge from Cars.
You will be scared by Branch's ventriloquist dummy of himself for the rest of your life. In fact, you will be scared by it right now.
Big hairy bum.
My work here is done. Goodbye.
Oh my god. That scared the crud out of me.
I don't care. Anywho, moving on.
You will be forced to listen to our theme song for the rest of your life.
I agree with Sir, thanks very much.
You will be forced to play educational video games until further notices.
You will be forced to watch Tyrone Gets Grounded, your grounded series, Viley Gets Grounded, and more grounded series for the rest of your life.
You will be forced to do puppetry when you go back to school after this pandemic is over.
You will not get any presents on Christmas.
Or your birthday.
You will not get any South Park-related stuff for the rest of your life.
You will receive lots of homework from your school until you graduate.
You will receive slappings and spankings 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
You will be forced to watch every video on my YouTube channel.
You will never go out with your friends ever again.
You will be forced to watch every show and movie on Disney Plus, including The Simpsons and the Disney Plus originals.
You will be forced to join my hug club.
And last but not least, you will be forced to listen to the Story Store podcast.
We agree with everyone, and now, old friend, it's time for loud music. First we will dance to Russian Roulette by Red Velvet. Here we go.
No. Please no. Hurt.
We don't care. And now, it's time for Zimzalabim by Red Velvet.
No. Not Zimzalabim. Anything but Zimzalabim.
Too bad. We're dancing to Zimzalabim and that's final.
Here we go.
Oh my god. That was even worse than Russian roulette.
We don't care.
And the last song we will dance to is Don't Slack, by Justin Timberlake and Anderson .Paak.
No. I hate that song with a burning passion. Please no.
Too bad. We're dancing to Don't Slack and that's final.
Not anyone can move you this way. Finally got you loose from the cage. I ain't trying to smooth you with flowers, baby. I'd rather make a power play. Imagine all the lines that we can change. You don't even know the power you got in the legs. Pick up your face and be proud for once. Take off your hoop and keep styling. Okay, now don't slack. I need all my legs. No need a whole bag. I'm up for the rules, do you need? I had to jump the moon, did you need? I'm in the stone groove.
Now I fill up the whole tank. The gold ring. Nosebleed. Okay, now don't slay. I need all my racks. No need a whole bag. Act like you know that. Go to your whole hand. Go get your whole hand. I'm not like a ghost man. Take it all like I am. I feel different now, you know. I was made to love. I was made to love. Say it. I was thinking of the love that was made for me.
God. That song is even worse than the other side by Sisser and Justin Timberlake.
We all don't care. And now, it's time for your second grounding of this week.
Moxie, will you do the honors?
Of course. Ahem, Lou, for misbehaving on the way to see Trolls World Tour last night. You are grounded for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45 years. With nothing you love, go to bed now.
Ugh. Fine. Jeez.
You're preaching to the choir, getting on yourself. We're playing with your mind, you're spinning. If you think that I'm a liar, just try it for yourself. The clouds will open up, blue skies are willing. Yeah, I know it's so hard to throw away. The clouds will open up, blue skies are willing.
on the other